Hello fellow viewers, it's your boy Scraps with another video to my channel. First of all, I want to make sure you're subscribed, give a like, and share with your fellow friends. And say that I'm really happy because we hit a milestone of 10,000 views on the channel, on every video. Since that beginning, I have been uploading videos, have been really happy with everything I've made since the first videos of gaming and other stuff, and then I jump on to what I really like, which is Lego guns or Lego stuff in general. The gun in particular is the T5 from Rainbow Six Siege, the Operator Legion. I want to give a really big thanks to everyone since the beginning. They have seen my videos, give a likes. I own everything to them, and the new subscribers that I'm getting now is really impressive. Thanks to everyone that has subscribed to my channel and commented. That's really important, because if you want a gun made up by me or whatever you want, I can build. I don't like building anything apart from guns, but pistols, sniper rifles, rifles in general, SMGs, light machine guns. I haven't tried light machine guns because they are really huge, and with this gun I actually run out of long pieces like this one, tiles like ones over here on the magazine. In this weapon I used a different, how do you call it, system or mechanism, because it's a bolt pop rifle, which means it has the magazine on the back right over here, the magazine, and the trigger that it's on the front. You can see my magazine and trigger, and the bolt is all the way over here. Not like on the other rifles I've made, that the bolt is over here. You charge it here, and the sights are really look like the real thing. I tried to make it as close as possible as the real weapon. So thanks for watching. It was a really nice gun to make. I had a lot of fun, and I wish you like it too. So give a like, subscribe, share with your friends, and see you on the next build.